All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. Appreciate you stopping by. Today we're gonna make keto grilled cheese. So we got our bread here. I'll put the nutrition facts for this keto bread at the end of the video. Pull out a couple of slices of this bad boy. My knife. We got the Kerrygold butter, naturally softer. So we're gonna butter up our bread here. This keto bread. We got our cast iron skillet getting hot. Some people like using that stick butter. I don't think it spreads very easily on the bread here, unless you heat it up first. Make sure you get all these edges. Very important to get the edges. Just gonna butter that up. Just like that. Perfect. All right, guys, we got the pan heated up here. I'm gonna put some butter inside the pan, that's very important. Put a little bit of our Kerrygold butter in there. Here it's sizzling. Oh yeah, that's how you know it's hot. All right, move that butter around a little bit. Take a turn it down from a 7 to about a 6 1/4. The pan there, you don't want the butter to burn off. All right. So we're gonna make 2 grilled cheeses actually. Our first grilled cheese. Butter down. We're gonna use Boar's Head Vermont Cheddar White. White cheddar on our grilled cheese. You just stack it in there just like that. Perfect, it's gonna melt right over the side. Put your top on there. That would be our first one. Our second one we're going to use. Our second one is this Boar's Head goat cheese. That's really good stuff. Really good stuff. I also got some Vermont cheddar yellow. Boar's Head American cheese yellow. So let that cook up there. You just let this cook. It don't take that long. And while you're cooking that, you can snack on some of your cheese you got. I'll move it around. Check under here. Make sure it's not burnt. We're using this dark, dark bread, so it'll cook up real good. Spatula all the way under it, and then flip it over, and we'll take a little bit more of this butter right there on the side of the skillet. Perfect. Let that butter get in there real good. See how dark that is? Crispy. That's a good grilled cheese. Now, the thing with the grilled cheese is when you're done, you don't put your grilled cheese on a plate. You always put your grilled cheese on a napkin. And I'll tell you why. There's still grease in there. What you don't want to do is put that hot, greasy grilled cheese on a plate. It's going to create condensation in between the grilled cheese and the plate, and then it's going to get soggy. Unless you just eat it really fast. Which is always another option. Eating it really fast. check on the bottom. A little bit longer.
So this cheese, I picked all this cheese up at HEB Deli. Having sliced it for me just a little bit ago. The cheese is 9 grams of fat per 1 ounce. 80 calories from fat. 9 total grams of fat. Saturated fat, 6 grams. It says 1 carbohydrate. This is per serving. It's 4.99 a pound. Got half a pound. This is Vermont. 10 grams of fat per 1 ounce. Vermont cheddar. Boar's Head Vermont cheddar yellow. It's also 10 grams of fat per ounce. And this Boar's Head goat cheese aged over 20 days is 9 grams of fat per ounce. 110 calories. Zero carbohydrates. 150 milligrams of sodium. 80 milligrams of sodium. The American cheese has 350 milligrams of sodium. 180 for the other Vermont. Alright, I think this is just about ready. Let's flip it over one more time. Look at that, guys. Hear that? Crispity. That right there is probably one of the best grilled cheeses I've made today. A bit more butter in this pan for our grilled cheese number 2. Down. Get our awesome goat cheese here. Break it in half actually. This top structure here. Put our lid on it. Perfect. Cheese. Set that back down. Zoom out a little bit. And now the moment of truth. We're gonna eat this pretty sweet grilled cheese. Cheese, grilled cheese, cooking right now, the keto bread. Pretty amazing, guys, pretty amazing. Get back on here, this goat cheese, grilled cheese. So everyone says if you're on keto, you can't have grilled cheese. This keto bread here. It's Marinas Bakery in Lee City. Someone can correct me if I'm wrong in the comments. It's kind of pricey. It's $15 a loaf. But it's really good. You can hear the crunch when I just bit into my grilled cheese. They're pretty fabulous. You got to call ahead of time and order it. But really good. They also got a blueberry loaf. Only had a couple grams of carbs per serving. A little bit more butter in there for our flip. Heat them out before I burn it. Oh goodness. Like second one. Third one, I mean. I hope it melted before my bread got burnt. That cast iron a little too. Oh, yeah. That melt in there. It's goat cheese, grilled cheese. Pick up that goat cheese at HEB. And we are about to eat this. Moment of truth. Definitely ranks up there. About 9 out of 10 on the grilled cheese scale. This bread is freaking awesome. Guys, if you like the video, give me a thumbs up. Shoot me some comments down there in the comment section. Get some dialogue going. If you like grilled cheese. If you don't like grilled cheese. I don't know. Thanks for stopping by, guys. Subscribe. Hit the like button. Give me some good comments. Or some bad comments. I don't care. Alright. Thanks, everybody.